This video is for the listing for the Texhnics SA-400. You'll be able to see better in the pictures, but it's been completely cleaned. Pots have been cleaned. The power capacitors, filter caps have been replaced. And the twist lock speaker connectors at the back of the unit have been replaced with the banana clip styles. Those twist locks are just, they're awful. All the lights work, the meters work. We are going to be testing it today with some vinyl. I'm going to play a little few seconds here, a few minutes, whatever seconds, of Beck's Bolero. We're using some Bose 901 speakers that are also available for sale in my store. Don't have the EQ for that, so it's just the speakers and stands. That's a separate auction, obviously. This listing is only for the receiver, so let's go ahead. The 901s require a lot of power, much more than any amp I've got. This one comes close. That's on 4. The SA-400 has 4 speaker connections in the back. You can run main and remote at the same time. Of course, I've only got mains hooked up here. It's been gone through, should run fine. It should, you know, no other problems were identified with it. The lights are all working, the meters work, the tuning works, everything else is working. Please ask any questions before buying. Thanks.